Scarfield, there you go. That's it.
Do they still have that machine?
It was for sale. I sort of think they sold it, but I'm not sure.
Okay.
Scarfield, that's the name of the company.
I don't know if you guys watch Channel 16, but I had my 15B on there yesterday.
Contractor, the way I understand.
Yeah, but he got a job there. Paul Contractors was there long before Francie Kern.
Okay, but Francie Kern came after Paul Contractors had the operation.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, I'm not...
And Paul Contractors is out of England, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, and that's the first company I ever worked for.
Oh, yeah?
Way back in 1960. We had operations there. It used to be called